Hi, this is Stefan. In this video, I'll show you how to time sync liquid notes with your sequencer. Time synchronization for recording and playback ensures both applications to align their cursor position and movement. So here we're using Logic as a sequencer. As you can see, we've already set up the routing between liquid notes and Logic. And for further instructions on the routing setup, please watch the corresponding video on YouTube. Now, to sync the two applications, go to General Settings in Liquid Notes and make sure, and make sure that Listen to MIDI Clock is checked to activate the Time Sync feature. All right, we close it. We're closing it again. Now, in your sequencer, enable MIDI Clock Sending. The transmission must be sent to the IAC driver bus. In Logic, go to Settings and from there choose Synchronization. Select the MIDI tab, check Transmit MIDI Clock Destination 1, and from the dropdown, select IAC Driver Bus 1. So playback between Liquid Notes and Logic is now in perfect sync. Thanks for watching.